been awarded a time penalty for that last incident,